This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. La Salle University is a private, coeducational, Roman Catholic university located in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, United States, named for Saint Jean-Baptiste de La Salle. The university was founded in 1863 by the Institute of the Brothers of the Christian Schools. The university offers traditional, online, and hybrid courses and programs. The university is affiliated with the Roman Catholic Church through the Archdiocese of Philadelphia. Contents: 1. History, 2. Governance, 3. Academics, 31. Special core programs, 32. Course objectives, 33. Course requirements, 34. Financial aid, 341. Incoming students, 4. Athletics, 41. Men's basketball, 5. Campus, 51. La Salle University Art Museum, 52. Connolly Library, Special Collections, 53. Food, 54. Student housing, 6. Student life, 61. Demographics, 62. Greek life, 63. Orientation, 7. Expansion and Master Plan, 8. Notable alumni, 9. See also 10. References, 11. External links. History. Looking toward Connolly Library. La Salle College was founded in March 1863 as an all-male college by Brother Tellio and Archbishop James Wood of the Archdiocese of Philadelphia. It was first located at St. Michael's Parish on North 2nd Street in the Old Kensington section of Philadelphia. La Salle soon moved to the building vacated by St. Joseph's College at 1234 Filbert Street in Center City, Philadelphia. In 1886, due to the development of the Center City District, La Salle moved to a third location, the former mansion of Michael Bouvier, the great-great-grandfather of Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis, at 1240 North Broad Street, due to space constraints. In 1930, La Salle moved to its current campus at the intersection of 20th Street and Olney Avenue in the Logan neighborhood of the city. The new location had a suburban feel with ample land, but was linked to the city by trolleys and the newly constructed Broad Street subway. The 1930s proved to be a tumultuous decade for La Salle, which was nearly bankrupt after being unable to sell the 1240 North Broad Street property, the main academic building on campus. College Hall was unable to be finished due to a lack of funds, and the college nearly closed in the late 1930s. The college's closing was prevented by a 75th anniversary fund drive in 1938, spearheaded by Philadelphia businessman John McCarthy. Funds raised from this drive also enabled La Salle to purchase a tract of land to the east of 19th Street, where Philadelphia had intended to build a city college. La Salle nearly closed again due to a lack of students during World War II, and the football team was disbanded due to a lack of players, but the college experienced a period of growth in the late 1940s. Several new buildings were constructed in the 1940s and 1950s, including a new library, student union, and a science building. It was also during this time that the first student residence halls were constructed at La Salle, mostly on land purchased from the former Belfield Country Club. Additional student housing was provided by purchasing or renting local homes, such as the house known as the Mansion, on David and Logan Blaine's Belfield Estate during the 1960s. The high school section moved out due to the lack of space after many years of sharing the same campus with the college. La Salle admitted women to its regular classes in 1970, becoming a fully coeducational institution a year later. La Salle opened Olney Hall, its main academic building. It also continued to expand its property throughout the 1970s and 1980s, buying land along Chew Avenue in the Germantown section of the city, along with the Belfield Estate in 1984, and to the south of Main Campus, the orphanage run by the Sisters of St. Basil the Great. It was also during this era, in 1984, that La Salle was granted university status. In 2007, La Salle acquired the former Germantown Hospital, now West Campus, and constructed the shops at La Salle Shopping Center across the street. In 2008, the construction of the shops at La Salle and addition of the Fresh Grocer ended a decades-long food desert in Germantown. In October 2015, La Salle inaugurated its first lay person and first woman president, Dr. Colleen Hanich, former president of Brescia University College. In 2015, Hanich led consolidation and prioritization efforts, ultimately firing a couple dozen prominent staff members and administrators. The university even cut 6 undergraduate majors, which were mostly in the foreign language department. However, just a year after her arrival, the school stated, that it would decrease tuition by 29% the fall of 2016, according to Hanich, is the beginning of a renaissance at the university, citing major advancements in college rankings and improvements on and off campus. The reasoning for the significant tuition cut was to make LaSalle more attractive and accessible for students from more diverse socioeconomic backgrounds. Governance: the university is led by a board of trustees headed by a president and chairman. The president serves one or more 5-year terms as of 2015. There have been 29 presidents. The current president is Colleen M. Hanich, who replaced James P. Gallagher as of 2015. The chairman is Stephen T. Zirilli. Students are represented through a democratically elected student government. The organization sits on numerous committees led by staff and administrators. The student government is a founding member of the American Student Government Association. Academics: LaSalle offers undergraduate concentrations in nearly 60 academic areas within its College of Professional and Continuing Studies and its three schools, arts, hybrid formats. The student-faculty ratio at LaSalle University is 12-1, and the school has 433% of its classes with fewer than 20 students. The most popular majors at LaSalle University include registered nursing, registered nurse, marketing, marketing management, general, health and wellness, general and psychology, general. The average freshman retention rate, an indicator of student satisfaction, is 80%. Several new and distinctive high-tech majors include integrated science, business and technology ISBT and digital arts and multimedia design DART. The College of Professional and Continuing Studies offers 3 accelerated cohort programs in business administration, corporate communication, and organizational leadership. The university also offers master's degrees and doctorate degrees in several courses of study. Every undergraduate, regardless of school or major, must complete a strict core curriculum in order to graduate, offering sustained study in a broad range of disciplines. The core curriculum provides students with an opportunity to build a strong educational foundation for the future. Guided by LaSalle's heritage as a Catholic university, the core curriculum reflects LaSalle's strong commitment to the interdependence of intellectual and spiritual growth. Its aim is to help students find an engaging living as part of an engaged life as future competitors in a rapidly reforming world. Students need intellectual resources that keep pace with current innovations. As future innovators, students need spiritual resources that guide human beings towards humane reforms. Undergraduates must complete the 3 facets of the special core programs, as well as courses within the 3 course objectives. Special core programs: the special core programs consists of the doubles program, first year Odyssey, and understanding at home and abroad in the doubles program. All students are required to enroll in a double during their freshman year. Doubles are thematically linked core courses in different disciplines in the doubles program. Students will explore some or all of the topics in these courses under the guidance of 2 professors. A sense of academic and social community forms. The first year Odyssey is a 1-credit program, which introduces students to LaSalle University and the city of Philadelphia through activities such as field trips and campus-wide programs. Students participate in the first year Odyssey as part of designated courses or in special first year Odyssey sections. Understanding at home and abroad refers to fostering the Christian Brothers' ideals of community, social justice, and compassionate understanding across barriers dividing human beings. Students are required to enroll in 1 course in the academic bulletin designated by the symbol of a house, understanding at home, and 1 course designated by the symbol of a plane, understanding abroad. Some students may fulfill the understanding at home or understanding abroad requirement through an independent project with the approval of the department chair and the core director. Faculty and staff will mentor a limited number of such projects. Course objectives: the course objectives consist of the powers, frameworks of scientific understanding, and patterns of meaning. Powers refers to competencies that enable students to learn, to think, and to communicate. With this coursework, students will emerge from the core curriculum possessing a strong set of skills in reading, writing, oral communication, and mathematics. They will also learn how to use computer technology to aid their work in each of these areas. These competencies will be integrated in courses in all areas of the core, but will be taught directly in courses in writing, public speaking, mathematics, and computer science. Frameworks of scientific understanding refers to concepts and methods learned in courses in the natural and social sciences. In these courses, students will become familiar with the scientific method and sharpen their understanding of the natural processes and the social developments, which shape the world in which we live. The frameworks of scientific understanding category includes courses in economics, political science, psychology, sociology, biology, chemistry, geology, and physics. Patterns of meaning refers to a set of capacities students must acquire to engage the moral, aesthetic, and spiritual significance of human events and achievements. Courses in the humanities, religion, philosophy, literature, history, fine arts, and foreign languages will enable students to develop these capacities. Course requirements: all courses in the core may be counted towards any minor or major, barring exclusions by the academic departments sponsoring the minor or major to complete the core requirements. Most School of Arts and Sciences majors must complete a maximum of 19 courses, School of Business Administration majors, a maximum of 16 courses, and School of Nursing and Health Sciences majors, a maximum of 15 courses. Financial aid: although the university's annual tuition price tag was $39,800 per year, the average student received about $24,205 in financial aid. 98% of incoming students received grants or scholarships. LaSalle University offered more grant aid and student loan aid to incoming freshmen than both the average private not-for-profit four-year college in Pennsylvania and the average college in Pennsylvania. LaSalle is renowned for its generous financial aid packages, being recognized by Time Magazine, Forbes, and The Economist for LaSalle's value. Starting in the fall 2017 semester, LaSalle University will decrease its tuition by 29%, citing affordability for all students and a renaissance at the school. Incoming students: the average GPA for an admitted student at LaSalle is a 335 on a 40 scale. Its acceptance rate is labeled as moderately difficult and admits about 75% of students who apply. LaSalle requires SAT or ACT scores and an essay for admission. LaSalle also uses the Common Application for Prospective Students in the United States Athletics main article. LaSalle Explorers: LaSalle's men's basketball team playing at Tom Gola Arena. LaSalle University's 20 varsity sports teams, known as the Explorers, compete in the NCAA's Division I. LaSalle is a member of the Atlantic 10 Conference and the historic Philadelphia Big Five, an informal association of Philadelphia sports programs. As a member of the Big Five, the Explorers play against Temple University, University of Pennsylvania, Villanova University, and St. Joseph's University at least once a year at the Palestra. They have won 11 titles. LaSalle has sent 16 athletes to the Olympic a total of 22 times. LaSalle athletes have won a total of 6 Olympic medals, 4 gold and 2 bronze, and have appeared in 11 Olympic Games. LaSalle's teams have won 2 national championships, the 1954 NCAA Men's Division I Basketball Tournament and the 1980 Division II AIAW Field Hockey Championship. The school also won the 1952 National Invitation Tournament. Lane Salah's major historic rival has been the Hawks of St. Joseph's University, especially in men's basketball. Not only are both universities situated in Philadelphia, but they are also both Catholic, private institutions. The name Explorer derives from a 1931 mistake made by a sportswriter. The writer thought the university was named after the French explorer Sieur de La Salle, when in fact it is named after Street Jean-Baptiste de La Salle and was officially chosen in a student contest during the spring of 1932. Men's basketball main article: LaSalle Explorers men's basketball. The program has been rated the 53rd greatest college basketball program of all time by Street. National Players of the Year: only Duke University and Ohio State have had more. LaSalle also has an extensive history of players who played professional basketball, including Michael Brooks, 1980 College Player of the Year, Joe Bryant, father of retired pro Kobe Bryant, Rajual Butler, formerly with the Washington Wizards, Larry Cannon, Ken Durant, Tom Gola, NBA Hall of Famer, 1955 College Player of the Year, Tim Legler, current basketball analyst for ESPN, fourth all-time in NBA three-point shooting percentage, and many more. The Explorers play in Tom Gola Arena as their main home stadium and the Palestra for Philadelphia Big Five games. Campus Peel House on Belfield, the former office of the president of LaSalle. LaSalle moved to its fourth and present location in 1931. The campus is located in part on Belfield, the estate of Charles Wilson Peel, the Revolutionary War patriot and painter famous for his portraits of the founding fathers, most notably George Washington, the first to occupy the land of the Belfield after the passing of the famously known painter. Charles Wilson Peel was William Logan Fisher. Fisher was born to the family of Thomas Fisher and Sarah Logan. Sarah, whom inherited the northeastern portion of Stenton. Fisher's roots lay deeply in LaSalle's history, as he owned the land of which is now South Campus. After living there, Fisher gave this land to his daughter Sarah Logan Fisher and her husband William Wister. The home belonged to the Worcester's until 1984, when LaSalle University purchased the land what once was the home of a famous artist, and later affluent family, is the current office of the university president. LaSalle's campus is located in the Logan, Philadelphia Ogontz, Belfield neighborhood of Philadelphia. In May 2007, LaSalle created their West Campus after buying a portion of Germantown Hospital in the Germantown neighborhood of the city. LaSalle's campus is divided into three parts, North, South, and West Campus. Both the North and South parts of campus are located in the Logan, Philadelphia Belfield area of Philadelphia, and the western portion of campus west of Worcester Street is located in the Germantown, Philadelphia neighborhood of the city. A satellite campus and conference center in Newtown, Bucks County, Pennsylvania, the LaSalle University Bucks County Center, offers graduate courses in various disciplines, undergraduate courses in nursing, and continuing education courses. The conference center comprises 15 instructional rooms with seating capacities ranging from 20 to 40, along with four computer laboratories with 100 workstations. LaSalle offers MBA and Clinical Counseling Psychology MA classes at the Plymouth Meeting Metroplex Corporate Center in Montgomery County, Pennsylvania. College Hall. Connolly Library, Roland Holroyd Science Center, Worcester Hall, Communications Center, North Residence Halls Complex at 20th. Material and ephemera. The discrete collections maintained by the department explore a variety of themes in oral, narrative and illustrative forms. Special Collections maintains a focus on acquiring, cataloging and housing unique material that is tied to undergraduate pedagogy and is freely available to researchers. Highlights of the collections include the largest collection of literary and creative works on the Vietnam War in the world, a one-of-a-kind academic collection of work on Bob Dylan, hundreds of originative works on the Holocaust and psychic trauma, primary sources on local history, and rare and beautiful editions of the Holy Bible. Explorer's Den, Winter 2014. Food dining locations at LaSalle are owned and operated by Aramark. LaSalle has two dining halls, one on each end of campus. The newer Treetops Cafe is on South Campus next to St. Basil Court and St. John Newman Residence Halls and is open on weekdays. The Blue and Gold Commons, located on Olney Avenue, next to the North Residence Halls Complex, is only open 7 days a week. In both of these dining halls, one may purchase food with a meal plan, food account money, or cash. In the LaSalle Student Union is the Union Food Court, which has several store fronts. Each of these store fronts specializes in a certain type of food, including pizza, burgers, baked goods, sandwiches, salads, and international cuisine, unlike the other two dining facilities. Meal plan is not accepted. In fall 2012, LaSalle Food Services signed a deal with Aramark, and the union now hosts a Subway and Starbucks, replacing the former smoothie bar and late-night intermissions. LaSalle owns and runs the Explorer's Den, a cheesesteak, pizza and burger shop located on the 2100 block of Olney Avenue. Explorer's Den, however, is not affiliated with Aramark. There are 3 to 4 food trucks on LaSalle's campus not owned or affiliated with the school or its food provider. Student housing. St. Basil Court Residence Hall. Since 1953, LaSalle has hosted resident students. There are several student housing complexes, North Residence Halls, St. Miguel Townhouses, St. Teresa Court Apartments, LaSalle Apartments, and the South Campus Residence Halls, St. Basil Court and St. Newman. In 2011, St. Basil's Court was considered by Dormsplash.com as the best dorm in the country. St. Basil's Court is mostly home to honors students, athletes, and upperclassmen. Living styles vary by location. In North Residence Halls and St. Newman, men and women live in the same building but on different floors. In St. Basil's, men and women live on the same floors but on different sides of the hall. In the St. Miguel Townhouses and Apartments, men and women live with the same gender in their own living space with a kitchen and bathrooms. In 2016. Students voted to have gender-neutral housing in the St. Miguel Townhouses, which would make LaSalle the only Catholic university in the country to facilitate co-ed living. This issue caused controversy in Catholic circles across the United States, since it is traditional for Catholic school residence halls to be completely separated by gender. LaSalle also has individual unit gender-neutral bathrooms in some of their residence halls. St. Miguel Townhouses student life. Students at LaSalle are offered many opportunities to participate at different degrees. degrees, and in many different ways there are several organizations and a student programming center whose mission is primarily to plan activities, games, movie nights, bus trips, etc. for the students of LaSalle University. The Communication Department operates LaSalle 56, a cable TV educational access television station available to 300,000 subscribers. The university also has a student-run radio station, WEXP, and a student-run weekly newspaper, The Collegian, along with over 100 other intramurals, clubs, and NCAA Division I sports offered. LaSalle University offers a number of student services, including non-remedial tutoring, a women's center, career advising and placement services, health services, and health insurance. LaSalle also offers campus safety and security services like 24-hour foot and vehicle patrols, late-night transport, escort service, 24-hour emergency telephones, lighted pathways, sidewalks, controlled dormitory access key, security card, etc. Alcohol is permitted for students of legal age, making LaSalle one of the few Catholic wet campuses. LaSalle is also an LGBTQ-friendly Catholic university. Demographics: about 55% of the students live in college-owned, operated or affiliated housing, and 55% of students live off-campus near the university or commute from home. The gender distribution is about 37% male students and 63% female students. Of the students, about 35% have cars on campus. It has a total undergraduate enrollment of about 3,947. Its setting is urban, and the campus size is 133 acres. Greek life: one of the aspects of LaSalle's social scene are its fraternities and sororities. In total, LaSalle has 14 Greek organizations, 10 traditional fraternities and sororities, 2 Divine Nine organizations, and 2 coeducational fraternities. LaSalle's Greek community consists of 6 sororities: Alpha Theta Alpha, Alpha Sigma Tau, Gamma Phi Beta, Delta Phi Epsilon, Phi Mu, and Zeta Phi Beta, and 6 fraternities: Sigma Phi Epsilon, Alpha Chi Rho, Alpha Phi Delta, Delta Sigma Phi, Sigma Phi Lambda, and Phi Beta Sigma. In addition, LaSalle also offers 2 coeducational fraternities, a business fraternity, Delta Sigma Pi, and a community service fraternity, Epsilon Sigma Alpha. Orientation: the first day of a student's time at LaSalle occurred at a student orientation program called Day 1, which stood for Orienting New Explorers. The day consisted of giving essential information to new students and their families, but its primary objective is to build relationships, relationships between the new students and other new students, between the new students and their upper division student hosts, between new students and administration and faculty, and between the students' families and the university. The class of 2020 was the last incoming class to participate in Day 1. Instead, LaSalle will host students for a full week before classes begin and have no formal day during the summer for orientation. Expansion and Master Plan: LaSalle Business School, 2015 Construction Business School from the corner of Worcester and Chu, 2015 LaSalle has worked with Philadelphia architecture firm H2L2 to assist in the development of a campus facilities master plan, building upon a previous plan completed by the university in 1985. Key components of the master plan are the following: new science and technology building, new athletic arena, student recreation center, additional student housing, dining hall, chapel, fine arts and theater building, parking garage, and additional commercial activity accommodating the above facilities while orchestrating seamless connections between the disparate areas of the campus is one of the plan's greatest accomplishments. Topography, city streets, and heavy traffic, all initially appeared as impediments to the development of a true campus. Improved vehicular and pedestrian circulation patterns now yield enhanced links to memorable spaces, uniting this campus into one whole, while satisfying all programmatic requirements. LaSalle has spent about $75 million in renovations going back to 2005. In the fall of 2005, the $26 million first phase of this master plan was completed with the construction of Tree Tops Cafe Dining Hall and St. Basil Court Residence Hall. St. Basil's houses approximately 430 students. 3 of the building's wings feature suites, in which 4 students share 2 bedrooms and 1 bathroom. The 4th wing's rooms have the traditional 1 room for housing 2 students with communal bathrooms. The facilities have lounges, study rooms, and special purpose rooms. A $25 million athletic field renovation was completed in the fall of 2006. In May 2007, the university purchased adjacent Germantown Hospital for $10 million. The 24 acres, 97,000 In fall 2009 and a new business school opened in West Campus in January 2016. In the summer of 2016, McShane Hall in the middle of campus was torn down and replaced with more green space. The new quad will be named after its donor. Notable alumni. Main article, list of LaSalle University people. Philadelphia Mayor Jim Kenney. Emmy Award winning actor Peter Boyle. Naismith Hall of Fame. Basketball player Tom Gola. Joe Bryant, basketball coach and father of Kobe Bryant. Matthew Quick, author of Silver Linings Playbook. Meredith Marakovitz, YES Network reporter. Michael J. Stack III, Lieutenant Governor of Pennsylvania. See also Philadelphia Portal University Portal. List of colleges and universities in Philadelphia. Institute of the Brothers of the Christian Schools. LaSallian Educational Institutions. References. Carrot, U.S. and Canadian institutions listed by fiscal year 2014. Endowment market value and percentage change in endowment market value from FY 2013 to FY 2014. PDF. Nikuborg National Association of College and University Business Officers and Commonfund Institute. The 29th of January 2014-477. Retrieved the 25th of August 2015. Carrot 2012-13 Board of Trustees Office of the President. LaSalle University. Retrieved 21 May 2013. Carrot http://ufillycom/philly/education/2016092_a_29_percent_tuition_cut_caps_renaissance_cut_caps_renaissance_at_salatmel. Carrot http://ucollegedatacom/cs/data/college/college_pg01_tmplagehtmlschool@=426. Carrot, did you know? Carrot New Ways Ministry. The 1st of February 2016. Gay Friendly Colleges and Universities. New Ways Ministry. Retrieved the 26th of June 2016. E. LaSalle University Academic Schools. School of Arts and Sciences. School of Business Administration. School of Nursing. Art Museum. Benilde Tower. Carriage House. Christian Brothers Residence. College Hall. Connolly Library. David Leo Lawrence Administration Center. Holroyd Science Center. Japanese Tea Ceremony House. McShane Hall. Olney Hall. Peel House. Philadelphia Wister Hall. Student Life. AIDS Outreach Alliance. Anime Club. APD AST AXP Care Circle K. The Collegian DSP DPE Fiji Focus Foster Care Tutoring GPB GSS Interfraternity Sorority Council LaCycle LaSalle 56 Neighborhood Tutoring PBS RSASGATKE Not Recognized SPEWEXP Miscellaneous Alumni Catholicism Portal George Washington Colonials LaSalle Explorers UMass Minutemen Teams LaSalle Explorers Penn Quakers Street Joe's Hawks Temple Owls Villanova Wildcats Arenas Hagen Arena Leocoras Center Palestra The Pavilion Tom Gola Arena Related City 6 Holy War Robert V Gizzi Trophy Street Joe's Temple Rivalry Battle of 33rd Street. VE Colleges and Universities in Metropolitan Philadelphia The American College of Financial Services Arcadia University Art Institute of Philadelphia Bryn Mawr College Cabrini College Cairn University Chestnut Hill College Cheney University Curtis Institute of Music Delaware Valley University Drexel University Eastern University Graz College Gwynedd Mercy University Haverford College Holy Family University Immaculata University LaSalle University Lincoln University Manor College Moore College of Art and Design Newman University Pierce College Penn State Abington Penn State Brandywine Penn State Great Valley Pennsylvania Academy of the Fine Arts Philadelphia College of Osteopathic Medicine Philadelphia University Reconstructionist Rabbinical College The Restaurant School Rosemont College Rutgers University Camden Biomedical and Health Sciences St. Joseph's University Salus University Swarthmore College Temple University Thomas Jefferson University University of the Arts University of Delaware University of the Sciences in Philadelphia University of Pennsylvania University of Valley Forge Ursinus College Villanova University Westchester University Westminster Theological Seminary Widener University v. E. Archdiocese of Philadelphia Ordinaries Bishops Michael Francis Egan, OFM Henry Conwell Francis Patrick Kenrick St. John Nepomucene Newman, CSSR Archbishops James Frederick Wood Patrick John Ryan Edmund Francis Prendergast Dennis Joseph Cardinal Doherty John Francis Cardinal O'Hara, CSC John Joseph Cardinal Kroll Anthony Joseph Cardinal Bevilacqua Justin Francis Cardinal Regali Charles Joseph Chaput, OFM Cap. Auxiliary Bishops, current Michael J. Fitzgerald, John J. McIntyre, Timothy C. Senior Auxiliary Bishops, former Cletus Joseph Benjamin Michael Francis Burbage Joseph R. Sistone Michael Joseph Crane Edward Peter Cullen Louis A. DeSimone Francis James Fury John Joseph Graham Edward Hughes Hugh L. Lamb Martin Nicholas Lomuller Robert P. Maginus Joseph Francis Martino Joseph Carroll McCormick John Joseph McCourt Gerald Vincent McDevitt Joseph P. McFadden Joseph Mark McShay Gerald Patrick O'Hara Francis B. Schulte Daniel Edward Thomas Thomas Jerome Welsh Churches Cathedral Cathedral Basilica of Saints Peter and Paul Parish Churches Immaculate Conception Old Saint Joseph Old Saint Mary Saint Adalbert Saint Agatha and Saint James St. Anne St. Augustine St. Basil the Great Street Cyprian Street Donato St. Francis de Sales Street Joachim St. Nicholas of Tolentine St. William Chapels and Shrines National Shrine of Our Lady of Częstochowa National Shrine of St. John Newman Education Seminary St. Charles Borromeo Seminary Higher Education Cabrini College Chestnut Hill College Gwynedd Mercy University Holy Family University Immaculata University La Salle University Newman University Rosemont College St. Joseph's University Villanova University High Schools Academy of Notre Dame de Namur Archbishop John Carroll High School Archbishop Prendergast High School Archbishop Ryan High School Archbishop Wood Catholic High School Bishop McDevitt High School Bishop Shanahan High School Cardinal O'Hara High School Conwell Egan Catholic High School